Four weather team did predict this, watched it develop, and it bears repeating, this is not over yet.
It's not. Chief Meteorologist John Cesarich is here. And John, not as bad as it could have been for us, although, as Michael mentioned, it's pouring right now. Mm-hmm. Still a threat, isn't it?
Yeah, absolutely, Patrick and Michael. There's still a threat. And look at this. If we didn't have the upper level low that was spinning out here to our southwest, look at this plume of moisture from the hurricane. All the way up and through Charleston, and by the way, from Charleston to around the Grand Strand and Myrtle Beach to the North Carolina line, they had anywhere from 10 to 15 inches of rain. That could have easily been us. That was the big pocket. Then as it, look at this, it's still, that fetch of deep tropical moisture is still spreading across our area. So we still have a chance of some brief heavy rain as we go through the night tonight. And you can see all this rain coming in from the southeast, right off the Atlantic Ocean. More heavy rain for Charleston. As I mentioned, they've already had about a foot of rain, and it's heading into Columbia. Now, this band should start to gradually make its way into northeastern Georgia. So it's basically just west of Interstate 26, but it's going to gradually start to work its farther to the west into Georgia in the southwestern mountains. But look at this, some heavy downpours of rain is on the way in the southern part of the upstate, and that's going to move right over the western part of the upstate, Anderson, Oconee, and also Pickens, and especially Oconee counties, and then through Rabun County in northeastern Georgia. And because of that, we kept talking about this is going to be a long event. It's going to go all the way through the weekend. So the flash flood watch still continues for the entire area from now all the way through tomorrow night, and into 8 o'clock in the morning on Monday. So we could still see, most of us have already seen 2 to 4 inches plus of rain, and we could see another 1 to 3 inches plus of rain, especially in the western and southern part of the upstate and northeastern Georgia. I'll talk more in detail about this storm system a little bit later on. How about you, Patrick?